All right, guys. Yeah, Family Feud, man.
Hey, this is a great show.
Yeah, it is, man.
It's extremely entertaining.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Y'all always, people's always a black team against a white team. Yeah, like, I'm not trying to read.
My dad always says you tripping, but I say, bro, we can watch every single episode, and it happens episode after episode. See, now I've seen black on black.
Y'all ever seen that show Pictionary? I mean, that game. You ever heard of that?
Mm-hmm. Pictionary?
Yeah, I was watching that at the gym today. That was like, this is like Family Feud type. They had a black family versus a white family.
But they do that a lot, bro. I don't care what nobody say, bro.
They do it a lot. Yeah.
They do it a lot, bro. But this show is different. Who y'all think else can host this show really good?
Kevin Hart.
Yeah. Kevin Hart would be awesome. Chris Rock would be awesome.
Nah, I don't think he would be better than Kevin.
Chris Rock.
I will put, this might be outrageous.
Say it.
DC Young Fly.
Nah,
y'all said it was gonna be all right.
On the hood,
Family Feud.
Cannon probably could do
on
it.
On the nigga Family Feud.
So
y'all think he can't put the persona on?
He's
not
Family Family. He has face tats.
This might be shitting on Wild House.
Yeah, face tats.
No, that's to my perspective.
You said
it's
what?
Worldwide
what?
Perspective.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
this might
be shitting
on.
Like a comic? No, this is killing Wild House. Oh, that's not even close.
Yeah, this is shitting on Wild House.
See that Jeopardy?
Yeah, Jeopardy hurt.
Yeah, Jeopardy probably
talking about Will of
Fortune. Aaron Rodgers might be the next host when you retire.
This is Kyle.
Man, chill out.
I love this show, bro. Really.
All right, let's go and get
it. He's hosted it a couple times.
What's your topic?
Here's how to destroy your marriage on Family Feud.
Oh,
I always want to go up there, bro.
Man, what's
maybe we should tap in. We should do it.
Oh God, they probably let
us. Hey, that would be fun.
Actually, they did a video. ACB, not ACB.
AMP.
Yeah, AMP and what's some boy's name?
RDC.
RDC. Yeah, they did a Family Feud. Hey, we need to do that.
We ask 100 married men name something an ex-girlfriend.
Hold on, what?
We ask 100 married men name something an ex-girlfriend was better at than your wife.
Oh.
Sex.
Oh, he is crazy.
We won.
The reason a man thinks his wife looks as young as she did the day he married her.
Drunk. Alcohol.
Hey, this is funny, bro.
It's straight with me, bro.
I'm gonna get that right.
Answer. Fill in the blank. If it were up to me, I'd never blank again.
Cheap.
I didn't sound alive, bro.
He said if it was up to me.
It is up to you. He's not alive, bro. Damn.
His wife is cold,
Christine, you could have said it. What are you, an idiot?
Give me Carly, give me Darius.
This should have showed that he got it right.
Oh, no, he said something crazy.
I ain't people not beating you, though.
He said something
crazy.
You
gonna see me on camera?
That's three. Yeah.
Look.
Distract him.
Come on, Darius!
Hey, hold on!
He just bored!
She just as wrong. What was she doing?
She kept going.
Her family said distract him.
Oh, my God.
That's her family telling me that.
What's the matter with you? What about her?
Your wife.
Her stomach.
Aww.
Is it the least sexy part?
He wrong for that.
Now, why they setting them up, though?
But that's a real thing.
What are you supposed to say?
Run that time.
Yeah, man, that's messed up.
No. Something you can't wait to get out of at the end of your day.
Marriage.
No.
Hey, this is great when people in there.
Shoot. He out of line.
Yeah.
Now, he out of line, bro.
In the house.
Oh, did you hear her? Did you hear her?
If you were part of your husband's body, what would it be?
No.
You guys?
It's
cheating. They X'd her. No.
Ah.
I know.
That would hurt, man.
She said, I know. Hey, this six.
If you could get rid of one thing in your life for a whole year, what would you choose?
Seven.
My wife.
No.
Ain't your real
name.
They're insane.
Tony,
junk food, bro.
Tell me the last thing you stuck your finger in.
My wife.
My wife, Steve.
So that's a good answer, I said. That's your wife.
Look at her.
You okay, man?
Rock him out.
Don't do that no more. This is just a game we playing here. You have to live with this woman. This might be a time just take an ex. No. We have 100 married men. That'd be you. We want the naked truth. What part of your wife's body looks better with clothes on?
Her breasts. But they look great with the clothes on, too.
No. Say it, bro.
Say, no. See.
I told you. My lovely husband.
What was it? What she said?
I could never have somebody.
My who?
My lovely.
I could never make love to someone who looks like.
I could never make love to someone who looks like my who?
My lovely husband.
He's a horrible answer. My parents, my kid.
My you don't sibling. See nothing wrong with that now?
No, sir. It's up there, Steve.
Can they let us see? I want to see. Is it up?
She's trying to get it right.
Name something a divorced man hopes his ex-wife will do.
Die.
Great answer. That was what I was going to say.
He said,
I knew it.
You gotta get it right.
That was a great answer.
You're married, and she's right there. Name something about your wife you never make fun of when she's around.
Wait.
Her smell.
Damn. That's horrible answer. Horrible answer. Why does your wife have a smell?
That
stinks.
They got chill with the couple's answers.
When she is around or not around,
He's saying,
smell like
this. Bro, say no wait. A man should wait until his divorce is final before telling his wife she's what?
Fat.
Calling her a
Great answer.
Hey, thuggy.
It's up there.
Women do not like that. Name a job that's dirty, but someone has to do it.
A plumber.
Try again.
Of course.
Hurry up, bro.
Gynecologist.
Great answer.
He's stupid.
That's funny, bro.
I don't think that's going to be on there. Survey says.
Hey, this might be number 10 right here.
That would be crazy.
Not yet. Couple months.
Check with her after this one. Tell me something Santa Claus might get rid of when he retires.
Miss Claus.
Mrs. Claus.
Great answer. Great answer.
Oh!
She said no way, no.
Y'all need to cut out all this laughing.
I knew it.
Using the barter system, what could we give you in exchange for your man?
Bread.
What do you mean by that, girl?
Bread you eat.
Damn, Jody.
Nigga, train you for bread.
Using the barter system, name me something we could give you for your man. Help. Loaf of bread.
That's crazy.
Well, Jody. All that serving the country and riding on them covert operations you've been done for this country and driving Black Hawk.
Yes, sir.
Pilot Black Hawk helicopters in the military, saving our country. Great guy.
Yep. For the troops.
She traded all in.
For a loaf of bread.
That's insane.
Name something your wife might be better at if she took lessons. Yeah.
Sex.
Louis. How long? Oh, God.
He said, oh, my God.
Name something.
Your wife
might be better at if she took lessons.
Dancing, that's probably a good answer.
I don't know what she was thinking.
That is terrible.
You said...
Pure.
How many points you got?
Is your wife here?
No, she's not here. We went over this before.
We went over this.
I didn't think what he was going to say up there.
No, we talking about the game show, and there could be some answers that
may not be in the favor of you, but that's not how I feel about you.
He's very articulate.
Yeah. You think this the best way to win this?
$20,000
It's up
there.
Not mine. Those men, wife. Not mine. That's what they said. I didn't say it.
That's what they said. You ain't saying.
That's right.
That ain't your answer.
That's their answer.
That's their answer.
I'm speaking for them because we're good.
For them because we good.
We good over here.
Come on, man. Let's hug it up. Come on. This is the dumbest thing you could have said. Come on, Jay, let's go.
Dancing is the best answer.
Man, I hope you got a bunch of points. Survey said.
Sex lessons? Someone have to clap your wife.
Right, oh, yeah. I'm looking to spice
that
some
more. That's so funny, bro.
We are going to apply for Family Feud, guys.
Bro, that would be so fun, bro.
I would win. You see how many answers I was on point
man,
with.
Man, matter of fact, I'm going to apply for this right now. It says it right there. It says apply for
Family
Feud. Oh, man. I thought that was a good answer, Steve.
I'm going to win.
I'm gonna say, now you know.
They're gonna be like, they're gonna be like, boy, what made you think of that right there, boy?
When I saw your shiny head, it just reflect back at me. I was like, damn,
that was good with you, man. He was like, shut your ass up. I told your ass not to say that.
He gonna hit this shit.
I'm gonna rub my head too. I'm God.
Oh no, Steve.
Dude, Steve, my
hey, Taj in the suit gonna be so
man,
funny.
That's gonna have me
red smiling. Suit, Taj with the left hand. He gonna be smiling.
They auditioned for it?
Yeah, boy.
Man, we're trying to get on there, man. What's
man,
up, man?
Let Family Feud know we won't
man, somebody it, sign us up. Figure out how we can get on there, y'all. We gonna sign ourselves for whatever, man. If y'all wanna see us on there,
the
we
Cardi family on Family Feud.
We out here, guys. What's up, y'all? Want a part two of this? This was fun. We out here. Here's our Instagram.